Alright guys, welcome back to more For Honor. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do...
I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
Taking the beach was one thing. Crossing the mire was another. But there was no plunder to be gained along the shore. The wealth of the samurai lay beyond the swamp.
Oh.
Promising.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
This place is unpleasant.
What? And here comes reinforcements.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captive.
Was activity by the docks to the north.
Each move feel like it has weight behind it. I love that. Hut!
I need
to get to the docks.
What the heck is that? Oh, you can throw it, okay.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
I should proceed to the docks. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city. You fought well.
Ooh, that poke though. This guy's scared brainless.
So, what did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Yeah, I knew that. She wasn't gonna wait.
finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable. Stir up too much trouble.
All right, let's see, which way? Can we just go up? Nope. Oh, here we go. I was going to say. Nothing happened. I pressed X. Oh! Kind of rushed us. Big behind off the darn ledge. Whoops, hit the wrong button.
Archers!
Oh my god. We should have just waited for reinforcements. That's one way to do it.
Stop her!
No time to fight. hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup.
Yep.
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's bought.
I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you like the episode, drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. Turn on notifications, that way you don't miss an upload from your boy.